Yeah, and tourism. Another boring day in tourism class.
Mister,
Yes?
can we go to Queenstown?
Oh, we should go to Queenstown. What do you think, Tamara? Could you organise that?
Yeah.
I should be a filmmaker.
Like take apart, so it's where we stop.
This is cool. I thought I saw a rabbit. Look at that.
I know. Are you really videoing me?
Sorry. What?
Doesn't look very stable.
No, I'm fucking my stomach.
Here we are at the lodge. It's going through the front door. It's upstairs. Into the kitchen there. To the lounge.
Scott, make sure you film inside the room.
Yeah.
We'll just do a quick film so the people know where
we're
staying.
All the way down the hallway. This is our room, number 2. It's alright. Very nice here. Number 8, number 9, number 6, number 10 in there. Nice cozy little place. See out here, the spa. It's all closed for now, the backyard.
Straight suplex you, man, over there.
Holy shit!
Can't see from the top there.
That's like vertical.
That's what we want.
It's principle.
On top of the world.
Does that sun look quite nice on my face, Kane?
Do you want to have a look for yourself, mate? I think that boulder has my name on it.
Yeah, I reckon you'd get a great photo just hanging over the. No, Kane!
Quite a fast runner.
Oh,
yeah.
Say 3, 2, 1.
It's going. Oh, it's going.
So we're here in
Arrowtown.
Arrowtown.
At the Chinese settlement.
15 minutes away from Queenstown, where the big gold rush came in 1900.
Wow!
Here's a cute little Chinese hut, which I think they lived in. We also have some beautiful scenery around here.
Go in there and record it.
All right.
Wait, I'll turn my light on.
I'll just show you what's in here.
It's a bit dark, probably.
Now it's still black.
There's no insulation. It's quite cold.
Look at the hard ground.
Look, this must be in like a little kitchen area or something.
Maybe it was the beds.
Keep going. It's alright.
Keep filming everything.
It looks cool.
It's recording.
Oh, cool. Have you some toilet paper? Have you got any toilet paper on your side? Oh, no, I've still got my pants on.
Oi.
Oh,
don't be smelly.
It's toilet.
And you're all leaning happily. There's Kane and Scott shopping. Oh, Kane, Scott's bought something.
Chocolate.
Oh.
It's coming
Go.
Good morning, students. Here we are here with some spicy hot chocolate. We're here in New Zealand. You can see by the outfit. And this is the Earnslaw, just filled up with coal. And for the people, that's the Earnslaw coal truck.
This is the truck for the coal here. Mm. Just about to go into the ice bar atmosphere.
Yeah, a few shots. Here are some tourists. These are official tourists in Queenstown. Some of them domestic, some of them international.
Coming.
Back at home. And then this way.
Just having fun with the Zoom right now. Jeez, you're racing a bit.
We raced home. Oh, we both
raced.
Shoot. Snow.
Yeah, I don't reckon that's real.
It doesn't look real, eh?
Nah. So we're recording.
Hey guys, we're at, what's the dam called again?
Benmore.
What?
Benmore Dam.
Benmore Dam, water on that side, as you can see. Over there. And then come over here. No water on this side. It's a proper dam, guys. This is a proper dam.
Currently, this dam is generating 350 megawatts of power. That's powering one quarter of Christchurch at this very minute. If this dam was to break,
break, that would pump 325 gigatons of...
Just a belly man, I'm a singer.